Welcome to Meerkat How To Do's. Today's How To Do, we have an airbox on a Rover 75 turbo we have to remove. Right, where do we start? We have a little sensor on here. You put a screwdriver down the back of there, like that, and unclip it. Then we have the air intake pipe. Undo that and pull that off. Give it a good old yank like that, and there you go. One airbox removed from a Rover 75. Keep watching my videos, a lot more coming up. Bye for now.